2015 Lotus Elise 20th Anniversary Special Edition. With the Elise looking as fresh as ever, it's pretty hard to believe that the model was unveiled approximately 2 decades ago, in the fall of 1995. Naturally, it has been through a number of extensive refreshes since then, but the current Elise is basically the same car underneath. If the original 1996 model isn't a testament to the forward thinking of Lotus engineers, then I don't know what is. The car's lightness and nimbleness are still widely regarded as benchmarks for mass-produced sports cars, even though more than a few pounds were gained over the years. Lotus has decided to celebrate the model's unveiling 20 years ago with a limited edition. Called the Elise 20th Anniversary Special Edition, the new model has less weight and a host of extra features, replacing the Elise S-Club Racer in the Lotus lineup. You'd be pardoned for thinking that the Elise 20th Anniversary looks almost identical to your average, run-of-the-mill Lotus Elise, but the truth is that it has its own flavor. The model is available in only four classic Elise colors, blue, green, yellow, and silver, while exterior mirrors, roll hoop cover, aerodynamic diffuser and rear fascia are in matte black. Apart from a pair of extra driving lights, the front end has no distinctive features compared to a regular model. Matte black lightweight trims are fitted as standard, while 20th anniversary decals mounted above the side indicators also give a clue of the model's special trim. In line with the new model's weight loss, the interior benefits from a couple of extra features that both look good and improve the car's handling. The center console is lightweight and is painted in the same shade as the exterior, while both seats hoops are color-coded with the exterior as well. Both seats are engulfed in leather upholstery, which can be exchanged for Alcantara at no extra cost. The distinctive 20th anniversary logo is found on each seat and on the stereo, while color-coded stitching on seats and door trims make for a more high-end atmosphere. Replacing the Lotus Elise SCR in the model range, the 20th anniversary edition has a starting price of £39,900 MSRP, approximately $59,400 as of March 23, 2015. Keep in mind that although it features approximately $7,668 worth of extra features, the model is only around $4,000 more expensive than the Lotus Elise S. Competition.